Hi, a blessed day to all of you. Again, I'm Nem Marquez, a PRC RES accredited and DHSUD registered from Invest Manila. If you're just new to our channel, please don't forget to click like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to keep you updated on our property videos. And Dream Home Buddies, samahan niyo po kami ngayon sa i-feature naming property today. It's a semi-furnished brand new house here in Teresa Rizal. It's just 15 minutes away from Robinson's Homes Antipolo. So as you can see, mga ka-Dream Homes, it's a corner lot. So malaki tingnan yung bahay. And itong pinapakita ko ngayon, wala siyang fence dito sa backyard because you have an option na itong lote na to pwede niyong isama sa pagbili nyo. And meron siyang 10 to 11 frontage and hanggang dito siya sa may Muhon na yan. Okay, so you have an idea. Itong yung lote na yon approximately 102 to 104 square meter. So itong lot area ng house and lot, it's 186 square meter plus 102. So approximately it's about 288 square meter. Kung gusto nyong isama yung lote na katabi, it's an option sa inyo, mga ka-Dream Homes. So, dito sa loob, as you can see, meron siyang covered car garage. Yung design niya, it's an para siyang team kahoy and team puti design. No? Very unique yung design niya. Lahat ng nakikita nyo, it's a customizable, customized design by the seller. Yan, itong way na to, this will be your landscape garden, no? And then, this one. So, kayo na po yung magla-landscape niyan. As you can see, yung ganyang windows, yung mirror na ginamit, it's a reflective windows, which you can have a privacy pag nasa loob kayo kasi kayo lang nakakakita ng taong nasa labas. So, tara, check natin yung palibot ng bahay. So, here you can have two tandem carport here. So, covered na siya. Yan, in-open ko lang yung lights. So, itong door na to, this will be an option to you if you want to have helpers. This will be a maid's room or you can make it an office room. Yeah. So, spacious din siya, no? Dream Home Buddies. So, you have a simple light there. Maganda rin yung kanyang flooring na tiles. And this will be your backyard or your service area. So, ayan, spacious din siya. And of course, meron na rin siyang sink dito. So, pakita ko lang sa inyo yung likod ng bahay, no? Yung itsura. So, ayan, may balcony siya. So, we will check, makikita natin yung room yan sa balcony na yan. So, ikot lang tayo uli. So, ayan uli, yung vacant lot na katabi. That's why hindi siya nilagyan ng fence because it's your option. And of course, merong two doors dito. This door will be the toilet and bath. First toilet and bath, naka-close siya, but it's a full toilet and bath. Yan. And of course, this door will be your access inside the house. So, ayan na. So, you can have an idea. So, pasok tayo sa loob ng bahay using the main door, of course. So, ito lang. Ikot lang tayo. And, spacious siya, no? Ang daming pang pwedeng matanim ng mga halaman. So, this will be your porch area, no? Ganyan talaga yung design niya. Parang rustic siya, no? So, this will be your porch area. And of course, welcome to your dream homes. So ayan, your spacious and pleasant living area. Of course, you'll have a beautiful lightings here. yung nakikita nyo, it's a customized design by the seller. Yan. So, of course, ayan o, semi-furnished na itong property. So, ayan na yung TV console nyo with built-in cabinet and storage area. And ito yung favorite ko eh. So, meron siyang secret room. Yan. Natutuwa lang ako dito for my kids kasi mahilig silang mag, di ba, maglaro. And of course, meron na silang taguan. Wala lang. Para sa akin lang. Anyway, so ayan na siya, no? You can have your storage cabinets there. And ito lang yun. Balik lang tayo sa main door so you can have an idea of the design of your main door. Again, it's a solid mahogany. And, of course, here on the ground floor, this will be your master bedroom. Spacious siya, no? Nasa baba yung master bedroom. It's just in front of your garden. So, ang ganda rin ng lightings niya, no? Dream home body. So, nice. Ang pleasant yung tingnan. And the good thing, corner lot po ito. And of course, you'll have your built-in cabinet here. And your own toilet and bath. So nice, napakaganda ng design niya. You have your cove lighting sa may toilet. You have a black mat, shower head, and a telephone shower. So let's go to the kitchen area and your dining. So ayan, kasama niya rin yung 4-seaters dining table. And a lot of storage cabinet for your kitchen equipments. Ang ganda rin ng lightings niya, no? Napakaganda. Lahat po yan, kumbaga, ginawa talaga ng seller. So, ayan. Naka-ready na yung space for your range hood, for your cooktop, and refrigerator, of course. So again, ikot ko lang yung cam so you can have an idea from the kitchen and yung view, no, from the kitchen to living area. And another storage cabinet. So this will be your stairs going to the second floor. Again, this property, it's have a total of 4 bedrooms. 1 master bedroom and dito sa taas, you have your 2 bedrooms. Which is spacious siya. And the good thing about is meron na rin siyang customized bed. It's made of Nara na gawa rin ng seller. Yan. Spacious ito. Bedroom number 2. So, ikot lang ako so you can have an idea yung itsura ng inyong. Ang ganda rin po ng kanyang ceiling, no? Ganda ng ilaw and even yung mga wood na ginamit. It's made of Nara and the cove lightning design. Sobrang I love this house. And let's check the balcony. Yung balcony kanina sa backyard. So ito yon. Yung first bedroom dito sa second floor, you'll have the balcony na magkakaroon ng view sa likod bahay. And so, that's it. This is your second bedroom. So, let's check the third bedroom. Of course, nice. Ang pleasant ng itsura niya. Of course, meron na rin siyang bed which is made of Nara yung mga wood, no? And built-in cabinet. An elegant design of ceiling and lights. And the good thing about this property, parehas may balcony yung dalawang room sa taas. So dito naman, may balcony ka. Ang view mo dito, yung along the road ng subdivision. Again, it's inside secured community. Kung medyo natataasan kayo sa price ng Antipolo properties, I suggest you can consider this one. It's very affordable for the price of a total of 200, 186 plus 104, 288, a total of 288 lot square meter. Once na gusto mo rin kunin yung katabing lote, no? It's very affordable for the price. So, this will be the common toilet and bath for the two-bedroom. Yan. Ang nice din ang design niya. May cove lighting siya, no? Para kang nasa hotel. And look at the lightings na mga ginamit. So, that's it, Dream Home Buddies. Again, lot area of this property is 186 square meter with floor area of 195. Price of this one, it's 7.8 million for bank financing. And if you pay it on cash for the house and lot only, it's 7.650 million. And kung gusto nyo rin kasama yung katabing lote, which is ang laki nga is 102 to 104 square meter, total price of house and lot and lot is 8.6 million. So again, if you want to have a site viewing, just contact us through our contact number and we're very happy to assist you finding your dream homes. This is Nem Marquez, your Mrs. Dream Home Buddy, going above and beyond to find your dream homes. Bye and God bless you all!